What do you guys think about this thing? It doesn't really have enough power to do it on its own, but it's interesting.